Marion C.S.A. Cemetery, like many Confederate cemeteries, serves as a tribute to Confederate soldiers buried in and around this area. Amid the hardships of war, the majority of these fallen troops, most of whom died at a nearby hospital, were hastily laid to rest in mass graves. Records at the National Archives have yielded the identities of 47 of the soldiers honored here. A large granite marker near the entrance carries their names.